many a feast has ever been served and revelry had, and tonight shall be no exception. Go now, loyal retainers. Follow the banners held aloft by these brave squires, and serve well my guests.
My lords, my ladies, raise a cheer for the king's royal household, the county of the guard, the brave squires to be your knights of the realm, and for all of your sons. his master of horse. It is no company of knights. He is a just son of the king's magnificent, purebred Spanish horses. High spirited, courageous, and temper for battle. A mighty Spanish horse is the king of horses, and the horse of kings. The series of elegant maneuvers you are about to witness are ripe for a lesson learned on the field of battle, where both horse and rider are put to the test. First, they display both strength and grace, the passage. And a prowess in spirit, temper, the discipline, the trotting place, the PR. Town or village has not welcomed one of your returning heroes as he paraded through the streets performing the victory march, the Spanish Walk. Here now is the majesty of the great breed, mustering all of their strength in a salute to you all. Dramatic and dangerous of all battlefield maneuvers. My lord, to make it, there is no danger in the center of the arena. The Cambrio! Used by your knight to deter attack from the rear. Once again, here, my lords and ladies, has been but a glimpse of the fine horsemanship you shall witness this day.
For now, raise your voices in appreciation of the talents of Don Mario Master Horse and all of his new company. Skillful enough, as always.
The council of his majesty is filled with creatures both great and small, of hoof and wing.
Of wing indeed, and prized among them is Lady Oriana. Many a morning have the Master of Rocks and I stopped the great forest on the hunt, falcons on the fist, in an ancient ceremony that dates back to time forgotten. Have her bring her forth.
With the winged hunter upon her fist, it is my honor to present Lady Christian, His Majesty's Master Falconer.
Be still, my noble guests, and do not seek the attention of this mighty bird of prey. Remain in your seats. Do not attempt to distract her from her purpose, for the talons are sharp, and the keen eyes locked upon the task.
The falcon, poised for flight, has come four-footed, but once the bird has been moved, the age-old dance of the hunted and the hunter begins.
Behold, the sport of kings!
Thank you.
anniversary, and it is done. What you have seen is very unsubstantial. It is used by the master alchemist to increase the bird's strength and stamina before all hunts in the wild, and to help to ensure the watchful eye of Lady Christiane that the charge remains keen to the viewer. Now the master falconer must allow the bird in his hoof of the meat above the viewer to ensure that she remains keen or hungry to the target for flights in the future. And then, as you can see, she will entice her back to her glove to fist and to feast. Well done, my lady. For now, raise your voices for Lady Christiane, now master falconer, and all your work, the mighty bird of prey.
Skillfully done as always, my lady. And this is a be eager for our morning's hunt. See that all is prepared. We shall leave at dawn.
Well done, Lady Christiane. Fare thee well.
And now, my child, what of the feast?
All is ready for them.
And I say, let them.